AFK dropped with you? You're in the water.
Am I gonna drown?
Probably. While I watch you, probably.
Am I dead yet?
No. I might be though.
No, don't die. I'm coming. I'm loading in.
There's a lot of AFKs beside you.
Should I get like a bunch of kills?
Yeah, kill. They're all in the land actually. They're looking for me. Coming. A bunch of idiots. Coming. Oh, that was hilarious. I can't heal you though right now. Look how many kills it took to kill that guy. I think someone's in the water. They saw you punching, so they turned around to shoot you. It's so funny, when they start shooting you, I just walk right behind them with a shotgun and blast it all. Oh, that's hilarious.
Is there any more people?
No. They were the only people that dropped this down. Actually, here. I'll take the shotgun back.
But you want the AK?
Yeah, you can take the AK. Here, I'll drop the bullets.
Wait, you don't want the AK? Yeah.
That's okay, I got the DP.
Oh, drop.
You wanna take the car and go get it?
Cool.
You know, we got the whole place here to loot. Maybe we could theoretically go get it. Oh, here we go.
What happened?
I got the M16.
You.
Those guys must be so mad.
They're like, oh yeah, let me just kill.
They're like, hey, AFK, there's one of them punching someone. Let's kill him, and then they walk right out in the middle of nowhere. There's an SKS here. I'm debating going M16 SKS. I'm not sure how I do this. Should I take the SKS? For the M16. You know, I like the DP. I feel like this is gonna be like a shooting game. Yeah, let's try something different. Fuck it, YOLO.
Yo, tell me if you find some heals.
I got 10 bandages, and if you need. I'll try to find first aid first. We have this whole town, so I'm sure we'll find it eventually. Yeah, I found 20 bandages. I found a painkiller. I got you, okay? You're not gonna die on me again.
Messaging me and wants to play, but I'm not going to. I'm just playing Unturned. You ever played that?
What game, sir?
Unturned.
Unturned? No.
It's like Roblox in Minecraft. Made it to a survival
game. I don't play kid games. not realistic with guns or like or an RPG anime style, I probably won't play it. If SMG, I got silencer for you. I'll never play Overwatch, I'll never play League of Legends or whatever the other MOBAs are.
You're
never gonna play Minecraft. Minecraft. Oh, two suppressors.
My friend's like one of the best Minecraft PvPers, it's kinda sad.
Yeah, it's pretty sad.
How can you just devote so much time into one game?
We all devote our life into something and then it's gone and we do something different with our lives. It's like when people date each other. They waste like how much time with them, with these people, and then they dump them and we move on. Trust me, you're gonna sit back and be like, wow, I can't believe I played this fucking game for 10 years. I'm gonna do the same, I did the same thing with H1Z1. I'm gonna do the same thing with this crappy ass game. And I look back and well, wow, when I played World of Warcraft, that was bad. I lost like 3 years of my life playing that game. But you know, at the end of the day, as long as you are happy at the time playing whatever you're playing and you're having fun, things will always change. I got first aid here for you. It's mostly like what your friends play, right? Like some of my friends play Fortnite, I'll never fucking play that game, but I tried it once or twice.
I got like forced into playing Overwatch very much.
I did it for a girl.
Oh, I have some 5.56 for
you. Okay. I'm actually really good. I just need like anything but level 1 stuff. This door's open? Oh shit. These doors are open? I think there's someone else in this town. Unless this guy literally walked this entire way. All these... No, yeah, there's somebody else here. There's no way that these two looted all this and rushed me.
Oh, boy.
All these doors are open.
Do you have any... sights?
I have no sights. I have healing, though. Can you hear it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Just give me the bandages if you don't want to waste the first aid.
I just missed them, maybe? Are they across the street?
What is bandages? What number is it? Oh, guy. I have to, like, learn to use, like, the numbers.
Where the hell do these other guys go?
Do you have any sights by any chance?
No, I just have a holograph that I'm using. Okay, they didn't come across the street. Ooh, level 3 vest. There's an ump here. I forgot to get this off. I have the silencers for you as well.
Oh, 5.56 for you.
Yeah. Got another holograph if you need one.
I'll take it because I don't even
There's
have
a scar
one.
Here.
You don't want it?
I already have one.
I'll take it then.
I'm gonna do extended draw actually for air.
Didn't help you there. I mean, I have a
quick draw
and
well.
Extended.
I don't need any of that. Do you have the extended? If not, it's not a big deal.
It's just extended.
Yeah, that's fine. Sometimes that last 10 bullets. I feel like bullet, like every second bullet is invisible. There's a level 2 vest in here as well. I took a 3. I'm gonna go look for these other two. I think they're just camping. Is that you?
Yeah. Oh, where'd you see the hollow was?
Oh shit, yeah, I have it. Okay, right here. Now I need the back of the room for.
Oh, I have a vertical. Do you want it?
No, I just need the back. I think I passed like three of them, I just didn't grab them. I was like, I'm gonna go Scar, I'll just stay with this for the entire game, and then like I see it, I'm like, yeah, I'm still gonna grab it.
Wait, what gun do you have now?
I got the SKS with no scope, and then I got a M416, everything but the back. Got all the grips in the world. You literally just need. I'm level 2 out of my mind. Well, and a 3 vest.
I wish I don't want this scar. Uzi's better.
Yeah, I kinda like the Uzi, to be honest. I hate the young.
It's just like, I'll use the Uzi for close range because, like, the fire rate is so fast.
Is it M16?
I'm good with ACAM.
Okay.
I kinda hate it, but I mean.
It's good with automatic if you're just in close.
Okay, here. Oh, whoops.
Extended quick draw for
SMG.
Yeah. We got the circle again.
I'm pretty sure we have to move next one though.
Oh, the back of the M4. Give drinks.
I have one.
Yeah, I saw one like early on back across the street, but I don't know where exactly.
Wait, come here.
No, you come here. I got some stuff for you.
I'll exchange you this.
Okay, now I'm good to the rest of you. Oh,
there's another energy drink.
Here.
Helmet.
Actually, no. I'm good. What do you have for guns? Do you have a times 4?
No.
Yeah, I just take it.
Well, you don't.
I just found a times 8.
Oh.
The second you gave it to me, I went to the other room and I was like, oh. Okay.
Well, this house is fancy.
Range.
Is he a buggy just in case we have to move?
Yes, yeah, there's one right there. You want me to go get it and like pull it closer?
I mean, if you want.
Just so like when we actually do need it, it's not like we're being attacked and then we have to run to the middle of nowhere.
Yeah, that's true. You can just kind of play it safe here.
We're probably gonna have to go south. Probably have to go here.
I mean, as long as it's not too far.
Nah, well, it's going up, but like the circle has like a reputation, right? Like, if you're in the bottom of it, and then it's always going like lower, so it's gonna go lower again and again. So like, it's because. Is that a car or a plane? Just drop. I have so much 5.56. Just give me the. If this drops right now, one word.
3, 2.
Now, we're in the wrong room. Okay, let's go. Fuck. for shooting range. Bike coming. Yeah. Wait till you get close. They see us. He's gonna pop out right. Everyone is right. Guy, another one coming. That guy dead?
Yeah.
Got him in the head one time.
Seen some painkillers? They're moving, right?
Are they? Good. I'm gonna make a run. Just stay there. Can you keep shooting them? Yo, pop out now. Go shoot me.
Shouldn't beat out their shots. What was in it? What was in it?
AWM.
Oh, I hit him.
Is he near that tree? They're getting shot from behind.
Wait, they're dead, I think.
They're dead? Okay, that means they're not a team. Let's go back around. Oh, where are you? Where are you?
We're here. Did you just use this hill?
Yeah. They got shot from someone from behind. Look at the bodies. Where'd they go?
Maybe they didn't die. Did you drop gear as chaos?
Yeah.
Okay.
You think they knew about the town? As if that guy rolled his car and blew up.
That one is. Maybe we can go loot that guy.
Yeah, I'll watch you while you loot.
Where's his car though?
Like,
down here.
Yeah, he like died before the car exploded there. Here comes the blue.
I'm taking your SKS by the way.
Okay.
Cause I need something for long range because this AK sucks.
Yeah, the AK is pretty bad, to be honest. All these doors are open down here? I just don't see anyone in windows. I just feel like they have to. Yeah, it's a spawn in the middle. Okay, let's go into this place here.
Oh, we have a bit of content for ourselves.
Shots to the right, top of the hill.
Should I check this house?
If you want. It's all looted.
There's a mini in here.
I'll take it. I got the AWM, I'm good. Shots towards like the gas station.
Oh, can I have some 5.56?
Yeah, I got a lot.
It's like 40. Wow, 69.
Street with me? That's gonna go right in the middle of the thing. Right in the middle of the field here.
Is it worth?
Well, I mean, we could camp the shit out of it. It's right. It's gonna be right in front of us.
I'm gonna try that.
From behind? That's it.
Popping an energy drink?
Hit him one time.
Where?
Hit him one time, that 235, behind a tree.
Which one?
235-ish. They're like really far. Okay, the crate dropped at 75. There's nobody near it. Play this way.
I don't have a visual.
They're gonna be stuck in the blue in a second. They're in the blue behind the tree at 240. He's down. Hit him a bunch. Dead. He's dead. They both died.
Oh, 7 alive, dude. This could be our game.
This is our game. I don't know what you're talking about. This is our game. Okay, no one went for the crate. It's right on the blue, and we gotta move, we gotta move that way.
Are you ready to go?
Yeah. Let me just check the map real quick. Okay, we should run this way, like up and around, I think. Actually, I'm gonna go behind here. I'm just gonna look for people running from tree to tree.
Man, that crate is like...
Oh. You wanna run to that crate? It should be safe. There shouldn't be anyone on that side.
Let's go.
Wrap around. Yeah. Got like the hill cover too, right? So this is the crate. Okay, I'm gonna run to the right where that rock is. Okay. Mm-hmm. So when you get it and go back, oh, you're gonna have to get it in like 30 seconds though.
I'm 2-4.
No, I'm not taking that. You can take it if you need it.
Yeah, I'm taking it. Then I had a mini.
Okay.
Oh, I'm so stupid. I should have taken the 4 times.
Alright, whatever. Dude, if we run to that hill, we'll have, like, the hill protecting us. You know what I mean?
We'll have, like, the
ridge. Do you think there's someone in that shack? No, eh? We should watch behind us, actually. Okay, no one behind us.
I'm scared from that shack.
Okay, 5 left. Let's get near these trees here. Okay, let's just use this ridge as protection.
You wanna check the shack?
I feel like there's someone in there. Yeah, I was like, people might rotate behind us.
This sucks, man. No visual.
This is good. People are gonna be rotating. Oh, watch. Stay to the left. Watch the left. This one guy, he's proning somewhere like a bitch. I don't hear shots. This is ours.
I'm watching the shack, cause that.
Yeah, watch that way. Okay, I got a guy on my side. My side. I'm gonna take a shot. Where? Okay. Got one. I don't know where the other one is. Okay, back off. He's by himself. Heal. Double boost if you have to.
Just boost.
He's behind the tree. Let's run around. Into the safe zone. If this is a guy in this shack and this is how we die, I'm installing this game.
No one in there.
So watch out for someone proning, eh?
Yeah. No. Okay.
There he is, he's in the middle field.
On top of the hill.
Got him, one left.
This is our game.
Okay, we're in the circle, so he has to crawl. He's somewhere around here. Just don't stand still ever. See him?
No, I'm just taking random
shots. Do you have any grenades?
No.
He's proning like a bitch. Want to check behind us? No, okay. Do you have a fast gun out? Yeah. Okay, he was running left and he wasn't shot at being on the right, so this guy's got to be on the left somewhere. Just watch every bush. Okay, he has to move around in here. I'm going to use a tree, actually. I'm not going to leave this tree. He's at that hill.
He's using it.
See him?
No. Just trying to bait him out. He's not. Come out! Hey, you! Come out! We just have to circle on him.
Yeah, we have a circle. He's gonna have to move here. Get ready. I think he's gonna come from that hill.
Most likely. Maybe just flanks behind us through the circle.
Yeah, 3 alive. The circle's moving.
Knowing he's just sitting in the middle.
Do we have to move up? Behind this big rock, maybe. Where's that? He's throwing grenades. Behind this big ass rock. He's behind this big ass rock. Someone, where are you? Chicken nuggets, right now! He better be still in here. Look how easy that is. Like, we're basically the younger version and better looking version of some of Shroud and Dr. Disrespect, okay? I'm not leaving till someone, Asian, acknowledges this chicken dinner right here. Yo, say something, say something. Say how good you are right now. Say that you're the best.
Me?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm great.
I was hoping a little more enthusiasm. Scream or something. No, I'm kidding.
Let's go!
Let's go! That's what I want! I'm taking a...